getting a belt is a big deal and it's a great achievement. That's the thing I want. I win the first featherweight championship belt from my fellow Igorot athlete, Eric the Natural Kili, by a technical knockout. Losing the title is painful for me because I train harder than the last time.
Oh, it's scored! And this could be it. It is it.
To defend it, especially here in the Philippines, it's a lot of pressure. Back then, I keep on losing 5 consecutive loss.
This deep stays tapped. It's over. It's finished it.
My self-esteem went down because I lost trying to get my belt back. I think there's a lot of factors in that losing skid. I'm really thinking on hanging up my gloves. I'm happy that when I went up to the higher division, I start getting the win.
Nina's trying to defend, floats over, it is an armbar. There it is.
It's over. Honorio Banario improves his record. That is 3 consecutive wins.
I am seeing the result of my hard work and my training. I want to keep moving forward. I have a confidence in my grappling, in my wrestling, especially my striking is more refined, accurate, and powerful right now.
Oh, left hand knocks him flat on his back.
It's a dream for me to go back on top, even if it's a long way ahead. I want to be a champion again one day.